So I found a tomato worm in my garden. And there's a fly attacking it, which is so weird. This has been going on for several minutes now. The fly is not giving up. He's just biting him over and over and over again. In a few minutes, I'm going to feed this worm to my ducks anyway, so he'll be duck food and he won't have to suffer any longer, but this is just weird. Sounds like the ducks know he's coming.